Ranveer Singh is in London these days, and a video of the Bollywood star on his knees offering a rose to an old lady in a wheelchair is charming fans on social media. In return, the lady is seen kissing the actor on his cheek. Ranveer was in London Southall area, and it did not take long for the local fans to recognize him. A mini frenzy ensued as fans gathered around, but the actor patiently shook hands with them. He looked dapper in a deep blue suit, and many fans took the opportunity to shoot videos and selfies with him, which they then posted on social media. Southall is predominantly an area populated by Londoners of Indian and Pakistani origin, and soon a few fans were seen playing dhol to celebrate the actors present in their midst. A particular video that has gone viral shows Ranveer giving a pink rose to an old lady in a wheelchair. The lady was waiting to meet him among the crowd, and the actor knelt before her and offered her the flower. Then the lady gives him a kiss on the cheek. In return, Ranveer gives her a tight hug before leaving. Ranveer is currently filming Kabir Khan's 83, which narrates the story of India's first Cricket World Cup victory in 1983.